My name is Pat Roach, and I'm the apparently the designated chef of this here barbecue. Yeah. I've never really done anything quite like this, but I think it'll turn out okay.
My special mopping sauce over there, one part oil, one part red wine, special herbs and spices that I can't reveal, and a little to fan the flame.
Ow! This grass hurts. That's a lot of swinging meat. My name's Johnny Knoxville, and I'm marinating my meat. Our meat. I got this steak for you, Jen.
Hot barbecue!
Now I know what it feels like to be my liver. So we pretty much marinated. I'm about over the meat marinade.
Hot barbecue!
And now I'm putting on some flame retardant and long johns. This is a jumpsuit.
It's just a C-55 flame retardant.
It's a horrible way to spend Easter.
Hot barbecue!
Start putting the meat on.
Okay, we're too tight. My name is Johnny Knoxville, and this is the meat soup.
Hot barbecue!
Flame you up a little bit or not?
Oh, don't flame it up right now because it's going to come up and hit my face. Yeah,
okay. Do we want to try to get one?
Oh, thanks for that.
Jim.
Do not try this at home.
Hey, is my ass burning?
Wow, that's hot.
Oh.
Huh?
Well, this thing's cooked. Whoa, we going to eat.
I'm hungry.
Okay, let's get the steaks off me so we can eat.
Hot barbecue!
Steak's not complete without the sauce. Damn fine.
Hot barbecue!